There are never enough Christmas tree decorations. Now make these Christmas pom-poms at home and use them as fillers for your tree. All you need is a pair of scissors and wool yarns of your favorite colors. Roll the yarn around your fingers like this while keeping the first end of the yarn at the center of your palm. Now cut the other end and tie the two ends together towards the center of the roll. Cut the opposite ends of the roll into pom-pom-like shapes and you're done. Subscribe to Trendspotters.tv for more such updates.